So today we're doing the sign for
chicken.
So you need to get two fingers, your thumb and the finger next to it, and put them by the side of your head, and then they open and closed like a little beak.
Yes.
Now at the same time, this is your wing, so you need to open and close and flap your wing, and that's the sign for
chicken.
Almost. You just need to put it by the side of your head and do it. Chicken. Do you want to press stop?